Welcome to my first ever vlog. It is getting a pug puppy dog. I have honestly waited my whole entire life for it. I haven't picked a name yet, so if you guys think of any names when you see them, please pop them below. Hopefully by the end of this video I will have a name. I'm taking it very seriously. I know he's not a child. At the start, okay, my names have always been a bit crazy, and the more that I think about you shouting that name in the street, I'm like, I just cannot. I find the best breeder, I think, personally. She's incredible, and she's in Aberdeen, and we are meeting her halfway. It's my friend Stuart taking me. It's just going to be a bad little day. It's going to be such a nice little day, so I really hope you enjoy it. It's probably going to be a little bit longer than usual, so grab some snacks and just enjoy. It's going to be so much fun, and if you guys like it, then please comment what else you'd like to see. Enjoy. So I picked the name, finally. Everyone meet Biggie Smalls. Little Biggie. Honestly, the love I have for this little baby, I don't even think is possible. Is actually possible. He brings so much happiness. And honestly, see, watching that video back, it made me so emotional. I'm just like an emotional parent. But oh, I just love him so much. I cannot wait to get him out. So he gets his jag soon, don't you? He's tired. He's just the funniest wee thing I've ever met ever. He's just so cute. He's so tired. If you guys have any questions, because I know it's a bit daunting when you get a new puppy, I know how scary it is. I was scared anyway, just because I feel like it's a lot of responsibility and you feel like you want to do everything right. So let me know if you have any questions or where I got like his dog bow, his cage, anything like that. Just let me know. I just love him. Don't you just love him? How can you not love his little face? Just wake up to this little guy every day. Hey, got this little baby, don't need anyone but you. You're my man. You're my man. And I'm gonna stop talking in that dog voice because it's fucking embarrassing. I'm gonna go put him to his bed now. He's freaking shattered and I'm making him do videos. Gotta get used to it, son. Gonna get a lot more.